Dag.
Okay, so we are working on our Oriental Fusion issue for August, just in time for Ramadan. And this is a really exciting issue because what we're doing is we're highlighting all the industries, all the people who are combining the best of both East and West. Ed Khalma, she is art directing and styling the shoot for us today, so she's done this amazing, beautiful setup for us. And we've got Hassan in the corner over there. Hassan is busy interviewing everyone, himself.
Over here, we've got everyone, and they're starting to get ready. Just a few of the stuff. It's Khaled again. Say hello, girls!
Hi!
So that's basically it. So have a look, have fun, and wish us luck.
I decided to mix up, to go with the whole theme and mix it like East and West together, and I got rid of all the bottles and I put the accessories and clutches here on the shelves, and I put these chairs because they also go with the
whole theme.
Hi, I'm your ship Shibby and you love the England TV.
For us young artists in Kenya, I feel like the market here has been increased. Very modern, edgy, yeah, the elements have made it very, very successful, obviously, and very, very popular. I feel like all these together really push us forward and encourage us and really motivate us.
You have the really bad craftsmen here, and you have really good ones. You just have to look for them if you care enough.
WhereStyleTreasure.com.
WhereStyleTreasure.com.
WhereStyleTreasure.com. We love Enigma and we love Enigma TV.
I love Enigma and Enigma TV.
What's up, this is Adam from Articulate Baboon. Much love to Enigma and Enigma TV.
Perfect.